All right. All right. Let's travel.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
There's three characters to get in this level, but wait, is this the what's his name? Jango Fett boss fight? Tyler.
No, we're full of freedom for this one.
Yep.
Come on, you said you saw, you made it seem like that was the hardest part, bro.
You'll see.
Well, the only reason it's hard is because what's his name? Jango Fett keep on. It's easy for Jango Fett to get out your eyesight.
So do we chase him?
Master Jedi.
First phase, you gotta fight him on the ground, and then for the second phase, you gotta fight him in the air.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1,000,000 more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now, please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for
I cannot wait to get to the I'm part sorry. Where we fight in an arena.
But he was killed.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Because then I could get my revenge on Jango Fett for freaking making me fight him for that long.
Why does it automatically start making me run when these characters walk slow?
Very impressive.
I'd hope
they're still walking super slow.
Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration.
Yeah, get away,
R4. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question.
Honestly, I think the Clone Wars from the Clone Wars, I don't like that movie, bro.
Than the original host.
Wait. I mean, it doesn't tell me what. Wait, is this Star Wars? The Clone
a
Wars?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
Jango? Can't be that bad, Tyler. I think you're really tripping.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing.
Attack of the Clones, yeah, that's what I'm about to say. Himself.
Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered.
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Hey, aren't you Boba Fett? No, wrong person. I gotta kill the younglings, that's my mission. Die, come on! Die! We don't care about you, Bubba Fett. Why won't you die? I hate your voice in the Clone Wars. You don't even sound like a child in that. Let's go. How are you still not dead? Ugh. I'm not done. Die! Just die! 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 Why won't you die? You know what? I don't have time for this.
I'm back.
Yo, ain't this Boba Fett?
Actually, that does look like Boba Fett.
I gotta kill the youngling, you know? Is he dead? No, he never dies. You lucky. When I get to face you in the future, I'm gonna kill you, bro.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright. I get this.
This is Django's room. Would you like to meet him?
Sure.
Django, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones These are very clones. Impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you?
What's
for
up, Bubble Fett?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action.
Those stormtroopers right there, Jake. Oh god, that is.
Nah, I'm pretty sure they're clone troopers.
Jedi. Yeah, but I like to call them stormtroopers because they are looking for.
Where'd they go? Which way? Oh, right here. We gotta
if our
go.
Our suspicions are correct. He'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Here's his phase one.
Django Fett.
And then phase two, you gotta fight him in the air.
Oh, this phase two looks easy. I mean, phase one. Oh, never mind.
All I did was just spam my heavy.
Wait, how the heck do you dodge? I'm in a combo. Hold on, I forgot how you dodge.
Just, all you gotta do is just hit him with your heavy.
How could Obi-Wan not defeat this dude? This dude has guns and I have a lightsaber. It makes no sense. I forgot how you dodge.
But this boy ain't even shooting his guns. He didn't even. But he used a flamethrower and missiles. He ain't even shooting his guns.
That was easy.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages on.
Oh, wait.
Now there's no time to waste.
Oh, okay.
Let's follow him.
I bet there's gonna be a lot of side quests when I get done with whatchamacallit, when I get done with the
story mode?
Yeah.
Boom. Here we come, Django.
Django Fett.
He can't be that bad, bro. I think you're tripping.
Why but tell me why am I singing the freaking Superman theme with the hunt for Jango Fett mission name.
I know, right? Because it's a seat. How did he just, how did he switch his clothes?
Oh, you'll see how hard it is. Like the first part of this mission, it's a little bit hard.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight.
Exactly, where is he? Bro, what?
You also know you can hold L to lock on, right?
Okay. Better slow down. Where he go? Where is he?
That's what I'm saying.
How's he shooting me with missiles when I'm not even near him? What the? Well, now I'm in here, but.
But yeah, you gotta listen for that track with that little poop. See? That one you gotta listen for. No way yet.
How do I dodge?
Fine.
Oh, that's how you dodge it. Hey, aren't you supposed to be dead? What the? Bro, what? This is weird. Oh my god. God, bro. This mission is sucky.
And then he has one more. I think, he has two more phases after that, though.
Should only be one. Dude!
No, look under his health bar. You see those white little shields or something?
Oh.
Yeah, those are phases.
I like how he just goes across me. Oh, I better dodge. Hey, stop moving, I give you cookie. Oh my god. Dude, you're just going. There you are. God.
But I'm telling you, I do not like how, what's his name? Boba Fett sounds like in this game.
Well, how does he sound like?
He sounds like a robot.
I heard a lot of people don't like his voice.
He sound like AI. He sound like this.
Hello, I am Boba Fett. What, the young one or the older one?
He sound like this. Hello, I am Boba Fett.
Wait, is it? Are you talking about the older one or the younger one?
The older one. I'm talking about the one
where
he
about to hurt. Okay. Is there only one more face left?
Anakin would be loving this.
Yeah, and Anakin would have been way more quicker. Oh, where am I going? Where did he go?
Listen for the tracker.
Don't come any
closer. I can fly anything, trophy earned. Is there one more face?
Jettison the spare parts.
Tyler. Is this the last phase?
Yeah, I think so. Unless you finish. Oh wait, you finish.
Oh, that was easy. It's just he kept moving everywhere.
Dang, how would I fight Jango? It took me way more longer than how it took you.
It only took me like 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes.
Well, for me, it took me like 5 or 6 minutes.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Can we go back to Anakin? Oh, okay.
Mom, no.
No more moms.
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you.
Bro, what's with your geeky looking haircut, Anakin? Like your ponytail on the legit on your clothes. A hunt for Jango.
Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Why am I moving?
Point. We just need to get to Mos Espa.
Help! I'm moving. Oh, okay. I'm trying to see what characters like. Oh, I don't even get no characters for that. I should have got Jango.
You got Padme.
It's my turn.
Okay, fine by me.
You got Padme skin and the Jar Jar skin.
Okay, fine by me. Let's check them out if I can. Let's go. How much money? I have 46,000. Who am I looking for?
Jar Jar in the hero section.
Yeah, see, I have, I have Darth Vader. I mean, Darth Maul, but I only got him without the hood.
Okay. But yeah, I have Darth Vader for free.
Who am I looking for? I'm over here just doing stuff.
But yeah, I gotta say something. I got Darth Vader for free.
I'm not gonna try to be buying characters right now. I'm gonna have to do that when I beat the game. Unless I really want a character or something like that.
You heard me?
Yeah, you got... Which one, the classic one or the regular one?
Yeah, I'm talking about the classic one. The classic one is basically just the normal Darth Vader game.
What about, Luke?
Yep.
Classic...
So yeah, I literally have two classic characters that I don't have in the actual game. Until I progress.
Wait, don't you get classic Han Solo and classic Princess Leia?
No.
Oh, it comes with the pack. I thought you get Lando as well. What the? Smash! Ooh, can I kill you?
I bet you can kill any civilian, Luke.
Let's go, son.
Yeah, you can kill the youngling as well.
I'm trying to look for more younglings. Younglings.
Over here.
You'll never get it, but I just wish someone. I don't care. I just need to level up my stuff. What the heck? Don't I already have this stuff? How do you level up stuff? Hold on. Bro, I'm trying to play Black Clover next. Good taste I have.
All right, now this part you got find Luke. I mean not Luke Skywalker's mom. Anakin Skywalker's mom.
Okay, I was about to say, Luke, hold up. He's not even born yet. Bro, okay, also, I'm gonna end the live stream when we beat the next world. I forgot, isn't it?
Give
Keep your hands
off also, this, also you get you get rusted or you get rusted C3
Oh, okay, I'm glad you told me that. Okay, cuz I was about to spend money on him.
Little Annie, you sure sprouted, eh?
How are you still alive, bro?
What do you know?
Hey, aren't we slaves for you?
I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars.
Business is business.
Business.
Boy, shut up.
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators.
This live stream is going to be long, bro. Because I always end my live streams at the 20-minute mark. But I love Lego, so... I mean, the first video game I really had was Lego Marvel Superheroes 1. So you need to know how to pick this game up.
I can get you where you need to be.
I'm tired of you saying that all the time, bro. Shut up. Just shut up. Just shut up. Just shush your lips. No, I'm ready. I'm hijacking your car. Wait a second, when did the last Star Wars film come out? Because this game got made in 2019. It didn't come out till this year, so let me go check it out. I forgot what it's called. When? Oh, The Rise of Skywalker? When did the Rise of Skywalker come out? It came out... Oh, it came out 2019 December. I thought it came out like early 2020. Honestly, I only watched The Force Awakens out of the sequel trilogy.
What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
Alright, you're not C-3PO. Move.
What's that though? Why do every Jedi hate sand?
I know, right?
Do they hate sand because of the sand people and sand gets your eyes and when it gets your eyes it burns or something?
Shmi is my wife. She was,
I don't know.
About halfway.
Why Star Wars films? I always have to see sand. Like, it makes no sense. Like, look, I'm gonna name every movie that I see sand in. Okay, so we have the first game, Tatooine. We have this game where we're at right now. We have the New Hope, where Luke is like every Star Wars movie has to start with some place in this. Yay, because he.
Every Star Wars game.
I really do think. They're like every movie as well. Break apart. Thank you. Hey. No, yeah, wait. Help! How do I put you back apart, bro?
You got becoming.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna get on this.
I sense.
My driving skills are incredible, aren't they?
Mom?
Okay, so in the original movie, they weren't in there. I mean, they did kill her, but they killed her, like, off-screen. And then they weren't in there, though, so... They didn't even show his mom scenes.
Why couldn't I save her?
Sucks to suck! Dang, you just gonna leave your robot?
Transmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis.
Jango Fett? He's not a threat. But Bobo Fett?
Why did none of them help him?
Anakin.
Who? What you mean?
Protect the senator at all costs.
None of those guys helped him.
They'll never get there. Yeah, you're right. Also, you know the sequel trilogy for Star Wars? Every sequel movie came out in December. The Force Awakens came out December 18th. The Last Jedi came out December 15th, 2017. 2 years later, and then. So they were making Star Wars movies every year. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger. Let's go.
Does that mean the movie in December?
No, that's no. There's no more Star Wars movies now. I think. The sequel trilogy was trash. I'm pretty sure nobody liked that trilogy. These planets be looking hot.
Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker saga, Lego Star Wars, the complete saga.
Lego Star Wars, the pre. I don't know. I'm just joking. But why in the complete saga with why did they in the third movie why did they mess up Anakin's hair? I don't know. His hair is long, but I don't know. I'm confused. Why am I? And no, I don't want to be C-3PO. Where am I going? Oh, okay. Wait, is that a race thingy? Ride.
Not exactly a warm welcome from the locals.
Ain't fighting nobody, so don't even try to make me. Hey, let me get off this.
You gotta use the force.
Oh.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
This looks complex.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure. Yo, I'm gonna switch characters right quick because I don't know if I'm this. Wait, I can just drop my lightsaber, right?
Uh-huh.
Big brain. Oh. Wait a sec, I gotta shoot something, right?
No, you just shoot that to make the platform go down and then make the enemies drop down into the lava.
I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna try to shooting stuff some more. How the heck are you not dead? We switching characters. This is way. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta.
But yeah, lightsaber way more powerful than the black one for some reason.
Oh, I need her. We're gonna switch. We're gonna go over here.
You heard me?
What did you say?
I said for some reason the black. For some reason the lightsaber is more powerful than the blaster.
That's actually facts. What the heck does this do?
It would drop the enemy on the platform.
Oh, okay. Oh, can she do the Jedi jump? Oh, she can't do it.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
NGL R2-D2 kind of slow.
I'm telling you what you all got in front of you. Break that and then build. You gotta get C-3PO. And then it'll make a tight rope. And then you gotta go over there. And then you gotta become CP3O when you get over there. I mean, not CP3O, What's his name? The droid, the other droid.
Okay.
R2, you gotta be R2. Charge those power cells.
What?
You gotta press square or you. You gotta press square. I did press square again.
Oh, wait.
I press square. But. And then press square. And then go again, right there. No, right there. And then.
Oh, okay.
Now I can see the PS5 white button. You will have to
charge the last. Press triangle?
Yeah, hold on.
Finally, I get to switch like the original.
Can you pass the charge between the cells?
But this time you gotta hold it, so just press the triangle.
What do I do with these?
Take it to the other battery that charged up.
This one?
And then it should get power.
This one?
Yeah, and then bring it back to the thing.
See,
that was our powers.
Oh, so you want me to bring this one?
Yeah, and then put it in the blue spot.
Oh.
Alright. Geronimo!
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
And one of these parts, of this level, Anakin literally goes full Karen mode.
For real?
Oh god. Like, I think it's this part, I think.
Does he work here?
Hey, right here.
Your manager.
Oh, bro, I can't believe Anakin's a Karen.
You still there, buddy?
No, because you gotta become Anakin. And then go on top of that crate right there. No, not right there.
What?
The crate on the fences. The crate is between the fences.
Over here? Wait, what are you talking about?
Do you not see that crate?
What crate?
Right there. You were just looking at it. Yeah, jump on top of that. And then look at that enemy right there, the whole triangle. Now influence.
Of influence.
Alright.
What?
Now hold triangle, and then distract.
What now?
And then he should power that off or on or whatever. Oh wait, you gotta do it again.
This bro. Alright, how do I...
You gotta do influence and then
How do I influence him again or something?
Hold triangle on him. Look at him and then hold triangle. Influence. Then hold triangle again. Hold triangle again. And then panic.
Oh, frick.
Wait till it, alright, now do it.
Panic?
Yes.
Now what? What the heck?
We tried. I think you gotta do panic first, and then influence, and then distract. The screen's supposed to turn blue. What the frick is happening?
The heck?
Cause when you get done mind controlling him, the screen should turn blue instead of black. That's what happened for me. Because what I did last time was I did panic first and then influence and then music. That's what I did. I think you do got play as a 3CPO. Yeah, I think you gotta play as 3CPO. And then go back.
Huh?
Go down. Now that door over there should be open. Alright, that was what we're supposed to do.
Machines, building machines.
You gotta wait till one of those come with a pile of robots in it. Now jump on it.
I can't double jump.
Yeah, see, for some reason he can't double jump.
Bro!
You keep on jumping too early.
Hold on. Can he double jump? No, none of them can.
No, you keep jumping too early. That's what's wrong. Right. No, you should be. Alright, then break that.
Didn't have time for that now, did we?
And then something. Oh, you got right. Look on your right. Right there.
Turret. Where do you come up with these ideas?
Wait a second.
Bro, do you not know how to do this? What are you doing? Oh. Yeah, now we should blast that over there. Now this part, wait. Do you guys say? No, now this part you gotta climb up.
We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace. There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Attach, attach.
I know, hold on, I'm just getting stuck.
I literally done made mine look like a pussy.
Look like a what?
When I was playing through this to make a hole, I made mine look like a bitch.
You gotta break the other side, bro. Is that a laser? What the heck?
Ooh. And also, every playthrough I've seen about this game, it literally was 12 hours, so that means that this game long. Well, I can't blame you because there is multiple chapters and with multiple like missions in it.
So I'm supposed to build. Didn't see that.
Mm-hmm. Now you gotta get Padme. This right here is probably the easiest part of the game where you would just gotta do all this.
Legit.
You mean no hobo? What the frick does no homo mean anyways?
I really don't know. Oh, what the?
Where is your manager? Is he on break? Factory should be shut down.
When the jobs are turning on.
How about you quit be a freaking Karen and just be normal Anakin? How about that, Anakin?
Yeah, Karen Anakin. Okay, here we go.
Enemies in this game don't be having that much help except for the bosses.
But true.
You can barely even do a combo.
Where the other one is?
You can barely do a combo on these droids, oh god.
I know, bro. So no, I want to get some good combos in. Mhm.
Now, if we could play together, then we would have been like fight each other, freaking
test out
our combos on each other.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna test it on Padme. Oh, she don't have that much health.
I don't like the new health bars.
Yeah, they're all right, I guess. Wait.
The last time I did, bro.
Bro, Harry, get on! There.
This is the point where you gotta save Padme from before she falls into the lava. Or she get burned by the lava.
Oh. We gotta go there fast. Prepare to be
destroyed. We have to get Padme out of the quick.
If I can switch to Anakin. Can I?
No. You gotta play as CP3O or
You mean three name? You mean three I mean C3PO? Hold on.
Yeah, see, 3PO and R2-D2 to probably play a dub right now because Anakin's really a computer right now.
Oh, frick, wrong character. Ah, I'm going as fast as I can.
But why did you do it?
I don't know. Yo, let me off.
Any chance you
could
press A. There isn't much to do in here.
See anything? Can you shut it down?
Could I try? What the heck?
Did you forget how to rotate them?
Oh.
Thanks. Now go on to the next lane. We need to hurry up before a pad might bite.
Django!
Take them away.
Mission proposed. Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
Nobody cares about you no more, Jar Jar. You are cool. You were cool in the first episode.
Mrs. Sorry.
I will create a grand army of the Republic. To counter the increasing threats of the Separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners.
Yoda, you be doing nothing more when times get tough. Let's go, free play unlocked, let's go. I don't care. Oh, do I get characters and ships? Let's see what I got. Podme ship, let's go. I don't care if I get the droids. That's fine.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis.
Wait, who am I with?
Maybe in real trouble.
Oh. I'm playing guys, I forgot his name already.
You can't ride for us, friend. Hop in. Safe travels, friend.
Let me jump out. Oh. Oh, I just left them. Geonosis? Tyler. Oh, he wants to meet Tyler. Yeah, he went AFK.
Decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Bad feeling about this.
Hey, oh, that's a bit sussy.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
What the heck? Bro, what? Let's go, I got myself free. I got you, Anakin.
I can get you out of those chains. Hold on!
Here, boy.
What the heck?
Good okay, job. Yeah.
Really, this time?
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
Remember my training.
This is an interesting approach.
What the heck are we doing? My controller's rumbling like crazy. Panic. That doesn't seem to work. Influence.
Well, we got a dog now.
Huh?
For some reason, our daddy bought a dog.
Our game what?
I said, for some reason, my dad got our grandma a dog because our grandma didn't want the dog.
Oh. What am I supposed to do? Influence? Every time I try to.
I don't know what you gotta do because I never did it, but... I'm gonna leave this
up. Okay. Makes sense.
Alright, time to finish episode 2.
What large claws you have.
Let me distract it. Influence! I gotta be close to him or something. Bro, what am I supposed to do? What the heck? Bro. There goes all my suds. Panic.
I don't think it can take much more.
I gotta defeat all of them.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
Help me. This one thing keep following me around. So you know what? This is what we about to do. Oh, okay, I know how you do it. Tyler, are you still here?
Stay focused. Just one left now.
Gotta go. Reese's Puffs. Looks like... Oh! Pumpo. Okay, this one's a feisty one. Distract.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Alright, here we go.
Destroyed army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun.
Jango Fett.
Bounty Hunter.
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive. Does he mean me or you? It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes, thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Bro, what the? This is Jango. Don't even try that. Oh, I can start doing my lightsaber. I'm so dumb.
We have no such thing on Gliansa. Perhaps Wulrin would insult me more.
Boom, got him. No more Jango. Yeah, Jango's dead. He's dead. Yoda is here. He is. Yoda? Yoda is here. He is. He is.
Huh?
Oh, he's still alive? I thought he was dead.
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant.
Isn't this me? The Phantom Menace is... I mean, not the Phantom Menace. Attack of the Clones is wrong.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there! It's Dooku!
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way!
Padme, Dad.
Follow that speeder!
We got a brand new Padme, but sadly we did not get Jango Fett. Gotta pay for him, which I'm not doing until I beat the game, so, cause I need to unlock more studs.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Oh, I'm zooming in.
See you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. Isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Thanks. Tell some homies, I was about to hypnotize y'all too. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna be Dooku. Tyler. He's still in the party, but he's not talking, so...
Hello. How are you?
Oh, I'm pretty good. And you? Are you good? Count Dooku.
We're trapped.
I mean, we could just use the force to get out of her.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape.
I'm doing fine.
Yes,
that's what I see here.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Exactly how are we gonna do that? Ah, we can build a way. Right? Can we build a staircase or something? Oh, frick. Can I still get up there though? Boom, oh yeah, I can. I mean, this is probably maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I can. Something like that, yeah.
Sir?
No.
Look. Open up your mouth. Can I say it? Can I act this? No.
Hello?
Oh, you're back.
Yes.
I'm about to fight Count Dooku. How am I farther than you in this game? And you got the game before me like a few hours ago or something. Boom. Oh, wait. Any more?
It's awfully tough. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
I like how we're just going slow now because it won't let me run. Someone stood behind me. Oh, what the? He's all the way over there. I gotta go help my dude out. Got you, bro. You're struggling like a lot. Oh my. Dude. Yeah. What the? Oh.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Tyler.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you. No, Anakin, no!
Oh.
My Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
Oh, what the heck?
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. I'm trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Okay. You want me, like, to put it back together?
If DreamWorks is gonna make a sequel of The Bad Guys, it's gonna be one of my favorite DreamWorks franchises along with Shrek, Madagascar, K.
I'm pretty sure they will now. They probably will make a sequel. Oh, snap! How did I miss that? Oh, he forced me back down.
We've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Luckily, where am I going? Why would you turn the lights off, bro? You do realize I'm a Jedi Master.
I warned you that my skills surpassed yours.
Oh, okay, you win this time, buddy.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku?
Scared.
Ah, oh, what the?
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing? Battle strategies?
He's a slow learner.
Boom.
We have to get him back down here.
I'm working on it, bro. Chill. Oh, the lights turned back off. Oh, let me get these suds.
This mild interruption.
I'm trying to get these suds. Oh, there he is. How did he get all the way over there? One more face.
I like how when you are doing fluids, you can really just control any person.
I know, right?
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Oh, what the heck?
Powerful you have become, Dooku.
Is that Yoda I hear?
The dark side I sense in you.
Y'all get to play as Yoda? That'd be cool. Oh, I do get to play as Yoda! Let's go.
Much to learn. You still have.
I'm on the part where fight that race.
Ah.
Oh, but too bad they can't be too far away from.
Dude, right when I'm playing as Yoda, this dude gonna go
Master
up
Yoda,
there.
How are we going to reach him?
I'm a Master Yoda, so this is light work. Let me guess, he about to jump off. Oh, there are enemies down there? Hold on. Before I do anything, let me do these dudes. Boom. This game is so much fun. This is probably the best Lego game. Tyler, do you agree with me? I might rank every Lego game.
If that's all
bought
to my room, I'm
interested to
get on my bed.
Bro,
I don't like no animals at my house.
Same, bro. Unless you have one. Unless I own one. No, I don't. The lights back off? No, we just.
I don't know what my daddy decided to get a dog.
He brought one today?
Yes, today. Like, right now.
Dang. Is it a Yorkie, like, or is it, like, what, like... He actually got a dog for y'all? Dang. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? How did that kill me?
I'll be right back.
Alright. He's almost dead. Obi-Wan, what the heck's been happening to you, my dude? Even Anakin's in no more.
What will you have, my old Padawan?
This is just the beginning.
He's my life screwed this the homo.
Anakin.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Oh, Anakin and Padme got married. That's a nice detail. Since they're gonna be having those rings on forever. I beat Attack of the Clones, episode complete. Did I get Yoda, please? Yes, I got Yoda. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Bro, why are there so many clone ripoffs? What the heck? Count Dooku, I don't care. Padme? Oh, I didn't even get Padme. What the heck? Alright, Attack of the Clones complete. Now we move on to Revenge of the Sith. Alright, let's start the episode. Revenge of the Sith. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. War, the Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Sith Lord, Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. And a sudden move from, bruh. This is the most boringest part about the Star Wars movie, when they give you recaps. Like, sometimes the recaps would be kind of long. I can't believe I got $100 today. Dang, bro. Game's about to be my goat.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
Dang. Feel bad for those droids. We're playing guys, adult Anakin now. Too bad Tyler's not here.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chunk.
quiet enough, Master?
Intruder!
Useless Jedi! You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Now then, R2, lead way.
Oh, now y'all wanna be runners? A bit too late.
This is our youngest
person. What the?
Now,
R2. I don't even have R2 with me.
Nitro Jedi, your mommy buy them for you.
Hey, there's Obi-Wan. Bro, when did I die? What the? Okay, so... this thing I'm looking for.
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
No, you don't.
We have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
Hello. How are you? I'm doing fine. If DreamWorks is gonna make a sequel of The Bog Guys, it's gonna be one of my favorite DreamWorks franchises along with Shrek, Madagascar, K.
Master, we're here!
Boom, gotta get rid of him. Dang, Obi-Wan's pretty slow.
Chancellor! You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Too bad he dies. Count Dooku, again. This time he only better have one since we just did. Oh, he has the bended light sword, lightsaber.
Good.
Ah, he has two phases.
Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
You will not get the better of me this time, Count.
Oh, Obi-Wan, you could have learned so much more under my teaching. Droids, please attend to our esteemed guests here.
Soon we shall be having an audience.
For a second, when I had to press circle a lot of times, I mean, hold it, for Count Dooku, I thought my game was glitching because, you know, some of you wasn't doing nothing. I'm switching characters back to Anakin now, let's go.
You can always count, Master Count.
Bro, Count Dooku's glitching. I'll be right.
Right.
I'm back. Hello?
Hello. How are you? I'm doing fine. If DreamWorks is gonna make a sequel of The Bog Guys, it's gonna be one of my favorite DreamWorks franchises along with Shrek, Madagascar, K.
Tyler, you back? You still here?
Yeah.
Okay. So how you looking your new pet?
I'm right now firing Django Fett right now.
You're gonna love getting payback on him.
Wait, is the boss fight easy for you?
It is. It was easy.
Yeah, but I'm about to say. There's too much battle droids in here.
So, did you get a cat or did you get a dog?
What you say?
Did you get a cat or did you get a dog?
A dog.
Ah.
I don't want no animals in my house. This is
just I'm on episode 3 right now. I'm fighting Count Dooku again.
Now, where the frick is Elder?
Skywalker, do you need me to lend you a hand getting up here?
Don't rise, to that. I get it because of the arm.
What the? They use force in these? What the? Oh.
He puts the doom in Dooku.
Ugh. How do I keep dying on this? Maybe I'm a little rusty since I want to go eat something.
Don't I get to play as Yoda after
I just... you get to play as Yoda. You get to play as him when you fight Count Dooku in episode 2.
Okay.
Ooh, I killed Count Dooku in episode 3. That sucks. General Grievous!
Not this time.
So basically, what's his name? Palpatine. Oh, I already forgot his name. No, how would I forget his name?
Palpatine?
Yeah, I think so. So basically, he just wants his servants to die. He's making them kill them on purpose. Like, we just killed Count Dooku, and he wanted us to. That was the plan.
I mean, they're not in the prequel trilogy yet.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to pay money for them, though. Which that makes no sense. I feel like stormtroopers should be free.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Palpatine.
I gotta pay money for that.
Surely with Count Dooku gone.
Same. I gotta pay.
The Senate will vote to continue.
Let me see how much.
But if you're smart, you should start buying characters after you beat the game, since you're gonna have like a lot of studs. I thought that was Princess Leia. It's not the same. That's Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
The bosses used to feature cost money. I feel like they should be free, like Darth Maul and Count Dooku.
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
But let's see what characters I get. I did no challenges. No mini kits. Dang. Massive L. I got Anakin Skywalker episode 3 cape. I got one without the cape. Got Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan Kenobi with cape. B1 battle droid. Pump. They get pump.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine. What an honor.
I got Commander Cody. Let's go, Commander Cody. Cody the boss, bro.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin.
Huh?
Never forget.
I'm just asking my brother.
Can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
Oh, well, no.
Hold on, let me just... Hey, hey. Aren't you a youngling? There. I'm just joking. I'm Anakin Skywalker. I like to kill people. Alright. I'm gonna kill younglings. It's when I'm in my bed right now. I'm playing the game.
Well, I'm in my bed right now.
I'm cold. The younglings must kill younglings. Must kill younglings with Anakin Skywalker. Must kill them. Any more younglings? That's what I thought.
So you got the Anakin Skywalker with the good haircut now?
Yes, sir. You already know his haircut is fresh. That's how you know you don't mess with him. What's up, youngling? Oh, you're not dead yet? Yeah. Are you not a youngling? Don't worry, you don't get to die. Only the younglings do.
There you are.
Wow, you killing
a
young,
we commence
killing
this meeting of the Jedi
youngling.
Council.
You already know.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank.
Well,
of
I guess you. Well, what? I guess Obi-Wan Kenobi did say treat them like
Take
your
a
son,
seat, young Skywalker.
Bro, young bro, Anakin has no patience.
We want to know.
He's mad that he can't become a master. Look at Obi-Wan. Like, bro, look at
him. Oh yeah, I see that part where Anakin still kisses the baby.
In the outer rim, Grievous is
Master Kenobi.
Whoever voices Yoda is pretty good.
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiee?
I have owned three Lego Star Wars games. I have owned Lego Star Wars The Clone Wars, Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga, but I never completed that game.
Wow,
as a kid.
Why are we firing Count Dooku?
Medicoder reporting for duty, sir.
Why are we firing Count Dooku?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau.
Also, the only reason
there we can refuel and plan our search.
Your father didn't even. That was in your chef place.
Oh, okay. I'm about to kill this kid. I'm Obi-Wan. I don't kill. Now, if I was Anakin, I would have killed. So you got lucky. I only kill with Anakin. Bro, this live stream's an hour and 39 minutes so far.
An hour and 39 minutes?
Yeah. I'm gonna play until I complete this episode, maybe.
I say, what am I doing? I need to fight.
You'll be there in no time.
Yeet, Sam. Let me call Obi-Wan.
You still on episode 2?
Yeah.
Aw, oh, dang. I wonder how they did the Force Awakens. Oh, and I own that game as well, I forgot. I wonder how they did, how they're gonna do that game. Bye bye, Commander Cody.
But yeah, now we can literally just mind transfer any character except for the bosses.
It kind of sucks that they don't have a customizer. Wait, are you sure they don't?
Oh God, I'm sure. Wait, hold on. Let me just search up on Google. I just don't want him in my room.
Greetings,
I feel
young
you on
Jedi.
That, Tyler. I feel
like
you.
Use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level.
Alright, so the dog is though. Did they come back then? What did I have
for backup?
Need to have a dog?
Wait, is the dog small or is he big?
Small.
He's small? Puppy size?
Well, not puppy size, but like medium size.
Okay.
Is customization character.
Whoa! Obi-Wan Kenobi just said this famous line. Hello there.
Your move.
Are we gonna fight General Grievous? I never liked him as a character. Dang, I'm even with Commander Cody. I hope Commander Cody don't die, bro. Cody's looking pretty.
It says this. Unfortunately, character customization has not made a return.
No!
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Alright, yeah. This is a boss? Bet. Two bosses in a row? Yeah. Let's go.
So yeah, we cannot make our own character.
That sucks.
But I also like how it shows how a lightsaber shows shows light, like it actually shows light.
Same.
Well, now it's in my chair, so come back. And that dog comes back.
I feel like you're all gonna sell that dog.
Hopefully, I don't like it. Well, I don't like animals because they just be in my personal space and stuff.
They'd be like, "What's up?" You'd be like, "Get out!" No, ho ho ho.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I'm
just gonna
be like, I'm just.
Bro, imagine your dog is big. Bang bang bang. These bosses be getting scary, bro. They be climbing up stuff. I'm like, bro, really?
Who
these bosses, Count Dooku did that, and Grievous did that. What the heck?
Did Count Dooku, did he not do it?
Yes, he definitely does it. He climbs up stuff.
I'm talking about the first time you fight him.
Yeah, in episode 2. Yeah, he does. Okay,
window.
Like after like I don't know. But he does do it.
To be a way to get Grievous back down here.
I'm just gonna shoot
that's this. All I'm gonna do is just keep on using Obi-Wan Kenobi heavy. Like Obi-Wan Kenobi heavy is probably the most OP heavy ever.
Oh, hello there.
Your move. Why do Obi-Wan Kenobi say your move?
Your move. Alright, Grievous is back down. So we'll go switch back to Obi-Wan, unless I'm already playing as Obi-Wan, yep. Honestly, I love the combat in this game when you do a boss. It's kind of weird at first, but
Bean Clash.
What the heck? Aw, man.
Hey yo, dude, when Count Dooku turned off the lights, was it scary for you a little?
At first, I'm like, uh-oh. But you just see the move around. It doesn't matter which way you go. The lights are going to turn back on.
Hey yo, this is the first saber class where you gotta spam the triangle button instead of just spamming the square button.
Oh, he only has two lightsabers now. What the heck? Bro, he's climbing up stuff. Now he's a spider. What the heck?
Like Obi-Wan Kenobi said, why you freak from us?
Oh.
Diddy dog. Oh, what the? More joy.
Where you at?
Also, guys, I'm gonna do another live stream tomorrow, maybe? I don't know. What the heck? He's down here! I gotta get back. Gotta get hip up here.
Time for this B class.
Somebody go get her.
I'm slamming the button as fast as I can.
I feel like Commander Cody gonna die. I'm gonna be sad when he does. Because he's been so helpful to me right now.
Commando Cody?
Yeah. Honestly, nicest character. I'm gonna be so sad if Commander Cody dies. If he doesn't die, let's go, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yay, I get to play you, Yoda.
Told you. Ready? Right, you
time
are.
Time to be a help Dooku with Yoda.
What the heck? Oh, let me just do this.
Bruh, as soon as I got Yoda, I just died.
Bro.
Eat the ox.
What the heck? Bruh, Ben fell down, back down. Let's finish this.
But yeah, I like how Yoda ate in his fighting pose, he really has his whole entire stick.
I know, right? Hello there.
Hello.
Oh, I'm about to die. Better get that heal up. Yes, sir.
Hello there.
Okay, I'm healing.
I'm gonna say
the
hello there with
Shrek's
voice. Hello there.
Oh, he only has one lightsaber. Only one more.
That's how Shrek would sound like if he said, hello there.
Oh, hello there. Nah, that doesn't even sound like him.
Hello there, Darky.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Voila. Hello. What the heck are these guys? These brand new droids. Oh, they're so easy to beat, though. So, like, they have more health, though, but they're so easy. Can I just use my force on these dudes? Move. There. Oh, what the heck? Okay, so we need to get up there. That's first. Don't worry, Commander Cody, I get you up here. What the? Okay.
I do not know Commander Cody.
You'll meet him next episode. I need to get back up there.
But yeah, for a really old Jedi, Yoda stole his power.
I know, right?
When you first got Yoda, when you saw his combo, you thought he was good.
Yeah. I might buy the DLCs tomorrow. I mean, I do have like a lot of money, so like.
Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
He cut off Anakin's hand.
Let me get back. Let me get Cody up here first before I do anything. Gotta get my boy Cody. Cut that hole. All right, now we need Commander Cody.
But of course, the clone troopers. Once of course, I get to that the clone troopers tower, will have bad A like the storm troopers. You heard me?
You said what?
I said, of course, the clone troopers will have bad A like storm troopers.
Bro, their aim sucks. Like, in, even in the movies, like, bro, how y'all be missing?
Oh, God. Like, they literally like that anime girl who literally missed a whole entire P90 clip.
He means you, Cody.
What the heck? Why am I Commander Cody? I want to be Obi-Wan. No offense, Commander Cody. That's the only CPU name that I'm remembering.
Hey yo, why is that how in Lego games? That's how freaking ring. That's how they put on rings. Like that. That's how they put on rings. Like they Somebody? Literally put the whole entire ring on their hand. The whole entire fist.
I know. It makes no sense. I know they have like these circle hands.
Like you could at least put it on the top or bottom finger or something.
Oh, we defeated Grievous.
Alright, who I got? Bro, I was on that one of the clone troopers.
You gotta buy them.
So uncivilized.
Yeah. I wish the clone troopers would be free.
Contact your troops.
Same.
Tell them to move to the higher level.
Or just cost $10,000 or $30,000.
Wait, Commander Cody is what? He's an evil.
Now we're gonna get to the part where we fight. Where I freaking fight. What's his name? Luke. I mean, where Anakin becomes evil. Revenge of the Sith.
Do it. Let's go, I'm glad you're on it.
Do it. You want that part as well?
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yeah.
Yes, it seems okay. The Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you.
Yeah, this is the part.
Dude, this is the part where, no, not fully evil yet, but eventually.
Even the nature.
Palpatine is giving him a little talk.
You know the dark side?
Why did Anakin become evil all because Palpatine talked to him?
No, right, he even killed the black dude. That's kind of racist, Anakin.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu.
The black dude should have stayed.
Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
That's racist,
a
racist.
Sith Lord? You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great
Obi-Wan stayed for the other movies. Why not Windu? The black guy.
Yes, Master.
The Republic is probably under attack by the ruthless Sith Lord, Count Dooku. There is hero on both sides. Evil is everywhere. And I can't read all that.
Bruh, I only got Commander Cody, that's not to say. Okay, a few.
Get Fisto.
Did I get General Grievous? I gotta pay for him, bro. Come on, that sucks.
Well, General Grievous do have four lightsabers and a blaster, so...
But he's pretty OP then. True.
He's even more...
Yeah, freaking... What's his name? General Grievous should be the most priced... The most expensive character in the game.
When I first saw this game, I wasn't digging the gameplay, but like the first gameplay trailer, it's pretty cool because the camera angle they did like this right here. I don't know.
Looking to get across the planet? Hey yo, Anakin, freaking voice ourselves way more freaking
much in the car. Just sit back and relax.
Mature?
No, way more deeper and freaking manly.
We always keep going to the youngling's place. Like, bro, we keep going to the youngling's place. Hey, I'm not gonna kill the kid youngling because then the police might come since I'm black.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Also, I'm black guy, so not racist.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master?
Oh, Anakin about to kill the black dude. Windu.
Now we have freaking,
I know, right? That's the best Obi-Wan. He will always be the best.
We got that.
I know, right? Hello there. Like my new fresh haircut. Anakin's about to kill the Windu. No, don't kill black people. Black lives matter. And for
all. Yes. Well, my daddy don't like
that. Wait, don't like what?
I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
Now, what am I supposed to do? Bayless.
What?
What am I supposed to do on the beginning of episode 3? Because these laser doors, I don't know what to do.
Oh, shoot, I'm still live streaming. Ask. Okay. So, just go whatever the marker. Okay, use your force, like, turn off the lasers.
Oh, wait, I see.
A great shift in the force, have I got?
Dang, Anakin killed Windu.
Continue to Kashyyyk.
Actually, I'm gonna be Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Hello there. Reading my awful hate comments. Not you again. Oh, I can. We got a funny guy here, don't we?
Free my.
Oh, we're playing guys Yoda in the ship. Okay.
Worry, you must not.
What's this voice?
Your people on Kashyyyk. We will help.
What the? What? Oh yeah. There's two characters
to
unlock here.
These droids will not.
How's my battery still surviving on my controller?
I'm literally about to destroy y'all, like... How about you shut up, freaking General Grievous?
Alright, here's Yoda, we're playing as Yoda again.
Here's this battle. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Hello there.
Don't worry, Wookiees. We got you, bro.
Hello.
Let's rescue this one first.
Hello
there. I'm Yoda. What the heck is Yoda doing? Wee! That's fine. Look at these
guys. Okay, there we go.
Use the force? I must.
May the force be with you.
Okay.
Sunshine,
lollipops in. Let me save this Wookiee for you. I got you, bro. Ah, what?
What?
How am I supposed to destroy these?
Hey, yo, in part three, who was the first boss you fight?
Count Dooku.
That's the Count Dooku, General Grievous.
Yeah.
Wait, you still on the General Grievous? About how you passed
it? I passed him like 5 minutes ago.
Was he easy?
Yeah. Who? Right these
I'm not made to the Count Dooku, whatchamacallit.
Boss?
Yeah. Hopefully, they made Palpatine say, whatchamacallit, do it.
What the?
Did they Palpatine say, kill him? Kill him now.
I think so.
Speak with your leaders, we must.
Make, ouch. I'm not even finna hit Count Dooku with this combo.
Hey, is that Chewie?
Wait. Oh. He puts the doom in Dooku.
Bro, this is game of the year for me. Nothing will beat this game.
But yeah, you remember when that boss said he puts the dude in Dooku?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that was sus.
Well, I know, right?
Because what kind of dude was we talk? What kind of dude we talking about?
That's kind of a sus that you dirty minded like that. Bro, this is my longest live stream yet because I just love this game.
I'm gonna try to complete this game in just one day.
There's no way I'm completing this. Maybe by tomorrow. Maybe.
Nah, I'm gonna stay up all day playing this game, and then tomorrow I'm gonna play it.
The time has come.
Dude, cool.
Execute order.
Is this the part where he says he puts yes, Blue in Dooku?
No, not 67. Order 66. Execute order 66.
Wait, did you get the figure since you got the deluxe edition?
You show those Jedi.
Honestly, I should have got the deluxe edition. I had enough money. Yo, what the? Oh, I need to switch characters.
What the freak does this guy mean you can do cool it out? You can do cool it out. Like what?
What the?
Like, you're like this. How about you quit saying stuff like he puts the do and do cool like you are doing?
Whoa, that's a bit sussy.
Hello, Dooku, you can stay right there. I'm gonna go beat up this boy who keep on saying, he puts the Dooku in Dooku.
That's what I deal with first. I deal with the droids first. As you know, they can get annoying pretty later on.
Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape.
There
we go,
he said
dead. They're going after the Wookiee. Hey, there's a classic scream line from the Lego Star Wars games. The part where they say, where they scream. That's pretty cool.
Also, for some reason, you want to get to do part 5 for free for some reason.
I know.
And why? Why though?
They let you start with any game you want to. Not any, well, only the first episodes of both all the trilogies.
I think it was part 4.
Yeah, that's part 4. Part 5 ought to be
a
lit, though.
Advanced mechanism we must create.
I bet part 5 gonna be epic.
Part 5 is gonna be cool, because you get to fight Darth Vader.
Oh, nice. When you play as what's his name?
Commander Cody.
Obi-Wan Kenobi and fight Anakin. That's basically fighting Darth Vader, anyway.
True. Okay.
Go!
But yeah, the way Anakin Lily went for the cake.
Tasty it is. Alright, so now we gotta do this battle.
Instead of going for Padme, even though he really had feelings for her, when he lost her, so you know what I'm talking about. When he finally see, Padme, after
Solo,
he literally just took the cake and said,
"See it, I do."
The cake
like,
he wants.
If I was on Padme, I would have said, "You're the worst boyfriend."
But Padme is dumb. How do I get across?
Now I got, what's his name? Oh wait, I can get on my bed because I don't see no dogs.
You said what?
I don't hear no dog or no. Actually, I didn't even hear no doors closed, so you have to go. Dang,
well, it looks like your dog is here to stay.
Look, but yeah, I got a freaking collectible stud so I can get Darth Maul and Jango Fett and Palpatine.
What the heck? We build these Legos, bro.
Wait, why did they give me Commander Cody?
Told you, Commander Cody.
Oh, that's Commander Cody, the orange stormtrooper.
Yes, sir.
I can't wait to fight. Yeah, but guess what? You're the one who's gonna start another war. Well, an even greater war.
True.
I don't know what you're talking about, Anakin.
AKA the best war. TIE Fighters, what the heck?
What you mean, TIE Fighters?
Bro, these big mechs just have started appearing in this game. What the heck? What the
But still, why would Anakin scream? He's still in his dragon animation.
True.
Like they could at least make him like go like move his legs faster.
Oh, yeah, that I'm big bleeding. Robot thing still alive?
I'm killing all the younglings as well.
No, let's go. You're killing the younglings.
I'm for the killer thing in front of young. The ripoff of Yoda. But still, what the frick is this Yoda ripoff with his hair and stuff?
What are you talking?
When I was going to do this mission, freaking Yoda with hair. Yoda with freaking long luscious hair. You hear me? Daily, you still here?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, that's okay. Me. Alright, time to go do this mission where Anakin gets mad because they literally make him sit in the baby chair and give him his crayons and stuff.
The Jedi, get them!
Oh, but still, like, why they did that?
I don't know. I guess they mean they don't like him. Bro, Yoda is OP, bro. He be having the best combos he can get with this dude.
Goodbye, Tarfo. Goodbye, Chewbacca.
Bye, bye, Chewbacca. Good to see you. Don't worry, Han Solo will come with you.
Miss you, I will.
The way that Anakin is now a freaking grown up, and he still use crayons.
From no one, have we?
Hello, I respond.
Daily.
Yeah.
The way that Anakin is literally a freaking whatchamacallit. Literally a freaking
destroy
the way that Anakin is literally a freaking adult and he still uses crayons.
I know, right? I can't believe Anakin is joining the dark side. Feelings,
Obi-Wan, what you want the part where Anakin was told the Star Master Jedi?
We had feared the worst. I'm on the part where Obi-Wan's about to go look for Anakin.
Master Kenobi, come to the Emperor a visit.
I don't like how when you're sprinting and you do a double jump, it literally gets rid of your speed.
Oh yeah, that sucks. Characters, let's see what characters I got. Chewbacca, let's go. I got Chewbacca. And I got Commander Greed. Let's go.
I got Chewbacca for free, aka young Chewbacca.
Same. Wait.
1, 2, 3. Wait, you got young Chewbacca for free as well?
Yeah.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate. We must
hurry. Young Han Solo and young Chewbacca came for a DLC.
Now, I'm Yoda with the younglings. Hey, what's with this Yoda with her? What the heck?
But, T.Y., the classic Jedi's, their skin is yellow when in the original game, they don't, their skin not yellow. Like, why they, did that?
No longer our
ally. Why didn't they add a classic Yoda?
Turned against us.
That would have been cool.
Like, they could have made like a classic Yoda or Ghost Yoda for a classic. Actually, is Ghost Yoda even in this game?
You said what?
Is Ghost Yoda even in this game? Because if he is, he's gonna be freaking OP because he's gonna be invincible and he's gonna have all of Yoda's moves.
Hello there.
Wait, is the So Uncivilized mission is the part where we meet up with General Grievous?
I think so.
Well, hopefully, because I want to be up with General Grievous. Hello there.
He said it?
Nah. I'm just saying it. Alright, this is the part in this is the part. In 3
Master Yoda.
2
I hear a new apprentice. Well, you have Emperor? Or should I call you?
4, 3, 2, 1 Hello there.
Now, all right, let's go.
Experience the full power of the dark side.
Yoda still is gonna kick you, bro, Palpatine. Wait, we gotta do this Palpatine moss? I hope not.
Bro. But still, though, the way they made General Grievous do a dab.
Wait, they made him do a dab?
Yeah, they made him do a dab when Obi-Wan Kenobi said, "Your move."
No, that's... Bro, nobody does dabs no more.
Oh, God. And, like, bro, like, after General Grievous was doing his dance, at the end of his dance move, he really did a dab.
I did not see that, bro.
Oh,
I got shot. How the heck am I supposed to defeat Palpatine? What the heck?
Palpatine?
Yeah.
Are you on the part where you fight Palpatine?
Yeah. Well, when Yoda does, what the heck am I supposed to do? Like, he has, like, electricity over him.
When
you
shoot
a light
electricity,
do you guys
do it?
Oh, snap, I'm gonna die.
But still, though, the way that General Grievous climbs on the wall like a spider.
This is our time to strike.
There we go, now I can do some damage on him.
You heard me?
What?
You heard me?
What did you say?
I said, the way that General Grievous climbs on the wall like a spider.
I know, right? Spider-Man? Alright, now we get to fight. He doesn't have no more electricity. Man, this guy got 3 phases.
Get, General Cody. Wait, Commander Cody. What? Oh. Okay. I can't wait to get done with this game because me and you gonna have a lot of characters that then we get to do free play on every other map.
Too bad we can customize still.
Looks like your friend.
Hopefully they update the game where you can do it.
If we can customize this, I would have made my character have the force.
You will not stop me.
Have a lightsaber, actually two lightsabers if that's possible. And then the blaster. Then probably
the dark side of the force.
Oh snap, how am I supposed to dodge it? That's little to know.
Not by a long shot.
Ah, I fell.
You must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest. We shall be
there. There we go. And I died instantly. I don't know how. Oh, we're on his last face, I think.
Alright, now Count Dooku only have, I mean, not Count Dooku, General Grievous only have, two lightsabers, though.
Oh, snap our ship.
Shocked by my unlimited power, are you? Not the other!
Alright, we can literally stay up all day long until 6 a.m. or something.
True.
Well, that's if your parents will let you.
I'm only gonna stay up until like 11 or 12.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology.
You think you can stay up till 1?
Just in case the worst happened.
Okay. Yay.
Okay. Let me switch to Yoda.
Attach. But yeah, I like how you can literally grapple on to stuff and climb up there.
What the heck? I keep thinking I'm playing King. Person where I have to press circle to jump. I'm so dumb.
You play too much Kingdom Hearts when you play.
I'm not doing no damage on him. What the heck?
I hate the new controls.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
But at least the combat's better.
Yeah. That's all.
Because in the older LEGO games, you just basically spam the button.
The square button. We would just go like.
Spam, spam, spam.
I would just be like, if I was playing Lego Marvel and I was playing Iron Man, I'd be spamming that whole circle button to shoot the laser, and I'd be thinking.
Oh yeah.
Troopers,
complete your mission. Eliminate.
You know what I'm talking about?
Jedi.
What you mean?
I'm talking about when it says like pull onto something, like grapple onto something. And,
oh
and
yeah.
Yeah, that's better than having to spam the whole. That's better than having to spam the circle button.
More troopers incoming.
I like how they made General Grievous block to where block when you trying to hit when you ain't even in the boss fight yet. Of course, General Grievous would be like Darth Maul when they break the floor. Also, you know the wall jump in this game.
We can wall jump.
I mean wall run.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because
I did it with Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I bet this is the only part where we can roll one in the and Lego Star Wars the Skywalker Saga.
Dang, Yoda couldn't be Palpatine.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it'll be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Palpatine must be stronger. Okay, we're putting it back as Obi-Wan.
It did not show me what button to flash. Like on God, it did not show me what button to flash.
Mm. Oh, it's just useless characters for this. Yeah, they keep giving me reclones of the clone troopers.
General Grievous, you should be able to keep up with this beam flash. You literally have two lightsabers while I only have one. How do you still get beat up?
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
True. Like, bro, you literally have two lightsabers. Two.
Bro, I can't wait to fight Anakin.
Hey, yo, when you doing your jump combo, like your jump combo, your aerial combo, bro, when you want to do that aerial combo and the opponent moves away, you literally lock onto it, like you literally just tracking them.
I know, right? Especially with Yoda, if you do the jump combo, he basically jumps on them. Like, he keeps spam jumping on different people. Like, it's pretty cool.
Wait, you can literally just spam the jump attack on people?
Yeah. Padme, if you're with Yoda.
Do you know where Anakin is?
Oh.
No.
Oh, I would like,
yeah, when I play Yoda and I'm fighting Palpatine, that's really all I'm gonna do.
There is still good.
That's
in
all
him.
I did with the clones in Anakin the Palpatine. Going to in Palpatine, I mean.
We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Me?
Damn.
See,
oh, JPO. I like the little counter you can do in the game as well. When the enemy is trying to hit you and you press triangle.
I have Padme but pregnant. It doesn't look like she's pregnant though. But okay. Should have at least added like that stomach thingy or something. So I know she's pregnant.
Hello. How are you? I'm doing fine.
Bruh, how did I fall?
If DreamWorks is gonna make a sequel of The Bog Guys, it's gonna be one of my favorite DreamWorks franchises along with Shrek, Madagascar, K.
Hello there!
You're my brother! I have the high ground.
But yeah, but still, the way that General Grievous sees Kylo Ren's lightsaber, he literally says, "What's a unique lightsaber? May I touch it?"
Where am I supposed to be going? Cause it doesn't tell me where to go. What the? Follow Anakin to where? To Husfer? What the heck is Husfer?
Where am I supposed to? I'm building. Man, this is so confusing right now.
I don't know where Husker is. What the heck? It doesn't even tell me. It gives me districts, but no, I don't know. Space battles, never mind, I'm out.
We will destroy you and your ship.
No, I'm out.
Tell me why I tried dropping the crate down on an enemy head thinking that gonna do something.
I'm just gonna go to this place, hopefully it works. Hopefully this is the place I mean. If this isn't the place, we out.
Tell me why nothing but hate.
Tell me why. I don't think this is a place. Like, this is a Neon City.
Alright, time to do this. Commander Cody.
See, yeah, it's not the place. It tells me to return back to my ship. Bro.
But yeah, why the heroes are the people who have blasters? Like, I know. they could have just been called humans or something.
Or shooters.
Yeah.
Oh, finally it works. Let's go.
Hey, yo, for this a sec, when I was shooting with Cody, it sounded like he was doing...
Where could Master Anakin be?
I tried to do a combo with Cody.
Did it work?
Yeah, it working.
Let's go, Commander Cody, you get some respect. Alright, this is the place where we fight Anakin, I think.
All I'm finna do is just spam my circle, my heavy.
Yep, okay, we get to fight Anakin, I think. Look, he's been defeating people. Killing people, I mean. Separatists
have been taken care of, my master.
My father, what am I supposed to do?
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried
about
you.
Yep, this is the Anakin boss fight.
Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the
Republic. Your move.
You and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
She knocked out Padme. Obi-Wan!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Yo, Anakin, so, chill! Anakin Skywalker, here we go!
So uncivilized.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
He's blocking all my attacks, what the heck? Where am I? Oh. I died. Oh, no, I didn't. Using the force, he is.
You turned her against me!
You have done that yourself. Anakin, wait!
Let's go.
Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice.
Ah, come on. He locked the doors on me.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Anakin Skywalker, Anakin is now evil. Well, a little evil.
Yeah. Switch characters. Reese's Puffs.
Tell me why Kid Fisto has freaking what's his name? Obi-Wan Kenobi's fighting pose.
What you mean?
Like when you swing your lightsaber as a kid, he literally does the pose of Obi-Wan. How do I keep on forgetting that name? That simple name.
The Empire
Obi-Wan?
Will thrive under my rule.
Yes, Obi-Wan.
But you won't be alive to see it.
Bro, Anakin just went full evil mode. He doesn't care no more.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, the I remember the part where I think they have the part where Darth Vader and AKA Anakin says no.
No. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? He's over there. Gotta go.
No. After he says no, his legs literally get twisted, and then after that, they literally show him the piece of paper, and then he says no again. No. Padme
died.
No.
Anakin turns evil. No.
Take control.
My legs are twisted.
No. See, 3PO gets it's not restored. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I gotta turn back to normal. CPO.
Let's go and fight the manual override.
They show me a piece of cake. No.
Oh, Obi-Wan doesn't say hello there. No.
Inspection.
Oh.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind.
So true, Obi-Wan.
Anakin, please. You don't have to do this.
This is when Palpatine's eyes became yellow.
Yes, sir.
And why did Palpatine's teeth all of a sudden got yellow?
I don't know. It makes no sense, kind of.
Bye.
I am going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
Wait, so for to do Yoda jump attack, don't I just gotta press X and then press square?
Well, press square first and then X.
Oh, okay.
And it's a feisty one. Bro, this dude has five phases, Anakin. Holy snap, Anakin.
Wait, Anakin has five phases?
Yes. See, five parts.
Hey, but when I saw a YouTuber fight Anakin, it looked so short. Oh, God, it looked short.
Because they made it short. Oh, he's doing his little dance. No, Anakin, come here. I'm not done with you. Wanna taunt me?
I have failed you. I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
Uh-oh, now I gotta climb up.
Do launch all the people.
Bro, Anakin, you're so dumb, bro.
What you mean?
Man, you're in the dark side for legit no reason. He got, just because he got mad at not becoming a Jedi Master, now I know why.
You underestimate my power! Anakin, don't do this!
Oh, two more faces left. I'm about to die. Yeah, I told you I was gonna die. Got a brick though.
But yeah, I like how the I like how you can literally just bomb attack people.
Oh, you're doing it with Yoda?
No, I'm talking
about, like, Anakin and Yoda.
And I think Obi-Wan
and Obi-Wan.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. Aw, oh, not one of these R2-D2 things again. I suck at these. Nope. Oh, that was why I don't suck. I was about to kill Anakin. He's on his like last phase. Oh. No, don't push me back. You're like on like, oh my god. On your last percent of health.
This is the end for you, my master.
The end for me? No, the end for you, Anakin. Obi-Wan has the high ground. I have the high ground. I mean, he did have the high ground. He tried to tell you, Anakin. You didn't listen. Look at you now, Anakin.
But yeah, the way they made Anakin say, you underestimated my power too early.
I know.
Like, he was supposed to say, you underestimated my power when Obi-Wan Kenobi said, I have the high ground.
There he is.
I know. Makes no sense. Hopefully I get the evil Anakin unlocked. Hopefully I don't have to buy him. Cause that would suck. Oh, Padme's having her babies.
You might get Darth Vader, actually. You heard me?
You said what?
I said you might get Darth Vader.
We might have to pay for Darth Vader since he's a boss. That makes no sense, though.
If you had my wife DLC, then you would have. I
had
to get classic Darth Vader.
I can't
just Darth Vader
for free. To his family, send him. Padme die? Oh, look at Anakin. And Anakin has become Darth Vader.
Where is Padme?
I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
When Padme dies, no! No! Okay, Revenge of the Sith, episode complete.
Never try to sneak attack Yoda.
Well, alright, I'm gonna end the live stream, guys. This has been a good time. Nobody wants.